Thankfully, he has this. Just needs to get that saturated. He's gonna... Oh! Corruptor. Very nice. Yeah, also Sanguinius is sitting on a lot of money right now, too. Money, but not gas. He's low on gas. That's why he, at his third base, he's gone gas. Drops both extractors. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure why there's a corruptor in the game. Probably because he wants to get party. Oh, here he comes again. More fungals on the roaches. It looks like he might lose the base. Oh, all the roaches are fungals, so he can't move. This might be GG right here. Yeah, down goes these queens. He's rebuilding his spawning pool, and he's getting a fourth as he sends a drone out to get a fifth. He's got a lot of money, but he doesn't have any meat left. He's got one corruptor, four roaches, and a queen. Yeah, I guess Sanguinius is in it to win it. Doesn't matter how the how desperate the situation looks. He's dropping four spine crawlers at the top of this ramp because this is the only base that's up right now for him now. And he's just... Yeah. He's not gonna hide his overlords. He's down to 23 out of 122 food. These roaches are just gonna start searching for him now, though. And they find this base. More roaches coming down. Yeah, I would definitely say this is beyond GG for Sanguinius, unfortunately. He does not have the defenses, he does not have the units. Oh! Okay. He just dropped like 8 spine crawlers, one of them is already dead. He takes all his workers off the line. This is not gonna defend, but there we go. Sanguinius has GG. All right, so what is the score now? Yeah, I don't think we can do force fields or EMPs if there are no Protoss or Terran. Alrighty. Is that the end? Okay, so it looks like AOF, that is Army of Fury, takes this clan war. Good games, guys. Very well played. Besides that one little thing with the guy's stream cheating, it was pretty well played, pretty fair. Not a lot of cheese. Let Han go. Hanjin wants to play. Okay, so there's a little bit of confusion about what's going on. I'm going to close the stream, and you may see me again in just a couple minutes. Thanks for watching.